Bem-vindos ao Preview! O programa de hoje é inteiramente dedicado ao deus do trovão. Chris Hemsworth embala a segunda aventura solo do herói em Thor 2, O Mundo Sombrio.
E os outros reinos estão na mira de Malekith, líder dos Elfos Negros. Diante do novo perigo, Thor terá que reunir toda a força e ajuda que puder.
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help. What makes you think you can trust me?
You betray me and I will kill you.
When do we start?
For Thor, it really is picking up from Thor 1 in a lot of ways. With the same sort of, questions he still has about his brother, about why and how did they end up here and what happened to their relationship. But the bigger picture being now Thor is stepping into
film. It's essentially my understanding of the character every time deepens every time. He still loves provoking people. He still loves finding and exploiting weakness. He's still selfish and vain.
Jane.
Sorry, I just needed to make sure you were real. It's been a very strange day.
Jane, what?
Where were you?
And obviously she has sort of gone through missing Thor and also being upset at him because he didn't come knock on her door when he was on her planet.
I know, but the Bifrost was destroyed. The Nine Realms erupted into chaos. Wars were raging, marauders were pillaging. I had to put an end to the slaughter.
As excuses go, it's not terrible.
Alan Taylor foi o responsável pela direção da sequência.
The great fun is creating these creatures and the worlds they come from. David Lynch was one of my favorite filmmakers, and he had a quote once where he said, for him in the future, filmmaking would be not so much about telling stories, but more about creating worlds. And he's always been a wonderful world creator. And that's part of the part of it that appeals to me the most. So having a chance to create not just Asgard, but Vanaheim and Nidavellir and Svartalheim. The names are hard to say, but the worlds are wonderful to try and envision.
Para criar o mundo dos vilões dos Elfos Negros, a equipe foi até a gélida paisagem da Islândia.
This store is called the Dark World, and that is the world of the Dark Elves, and we needed to find a place that could fill that role, and Iceland with its black volcanic sand and its amazing landscapes is doing that for us.
In Iceland you get such scale, it's bigger than your imagination.
Our major villain for this is Malekith, played by Chris Eccleston, Thor is not just a superhero, he's got the weight of history behind him, so we needed a villain that had scale and was sort of epic as well. And so Malekith's backstory goes back at least 5,000 years. He and his people have been gone for 5,000 years, and they're coming back to, in their minds, right a terrible wrong. They're driven by vengeance. All he wants is the universe. He's sort of an absolutist. He's we were being inspired by various sort of fanatics that plague our world right now, who believe there is no gray area. There is either absolute defeat or absolute victory. He's bent on absolute victory.
Ask yourself, what will you sacrifice for what you believe?
All yours.
Anyone else?
O preview chegou ao fim, mas é só você ficar ligado no Telecine que a gente se encontra de novo. Até a próxima. Tchau.